You beat Twin Tail.
You beat
yes.
Twin
Tail. Okay.
Okay, so it's my turn.
So we were planning on opening this up with me opening a fortune cookie, because the other two already opened theirs at the restaurant. Unfortunately, something happened to my cookie and the rest of my leftovers.
It's his fault.
It is distinctly not my fault.
It is. You handed it to the trash person.
I handed it to the people who had food left over in their containers. I presumed that if, since there was food still in the containers, you would wish to, you know, take the containers back with you.
I distinctly said I wasn't going to finish.
Normally, to me, that would mean you finish it later.
I didn't have any food in my container, just for the record.
You were the one who threw them away.
Because I was heading to the trash can. You were not clear otherwise.
Uh-huh.
Look at Bowser's face.
Damn it.
It just keeps happening. Okay, good.
He's done. Jesus. I think you get to fight Inkling now.
Woo!
Yeah.
Wahoo! Like, actual Inkling or...
Actual spirit? Inkling.
Oh. That's a duck. That's not who you're fighting, I hope.
Duck Hunt is... No, Duck Hunt's in this row.
Oh, yeah, there's Inkling.
Yep. Or Sebastian 2.
I'll fight Inkling.
Good old Sebastian 2. Wow, that took a second to load.
Yeah, it takes a while to load for some reason. So they're just being G's.
I've been here.
Performing for you.
If you know the words, you can join in too. Put your hands together. You want to clap? Take you through this monkey rap. Why do I know that much of the song? I didn't think I knew that much of the song.
You don't know the whole thing?
No. At least I don't think I do.
Despicable.
That word has been ruined for me.
Despicable you.
Yeah.
I like that every time you start the stage, the pain is random.
Oh, that's fun.
Yeah.
Did not know that detail.
Oh. Remember when people thought that was the best move in the game?
Back in Smash 4?
Oh.
What are you on?
I was going to say Melee, but I figured that would be too obvious.
Jesus.
There we go.
GG. Masked Marauder in ink.
Mm-hmm.
All right, I think somewhere down here is Polly.
Somewhere down here, yeah. It's somewhere towards the bottom of the city. That's all I do remember.
Beast Ball.
Oh, is that what that's called?
Yes.
Apparently.
Huh.
Must be a...
So, ooh, we need other Cap'n.
Must be a brief new animal reference.
Another copy of Cap'n. Detective Pikachu.
Is that what we're looking for?
Not quite, but we do need both Cap'ns.
No, may as well.
Because that Cap'n lets us get Isabelle later.
Oh?
Yeah.
Huh. I didn't realize you used both. Okay.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Cap'n is the only spirit to have two uses as two different spirits.
Huh. That's... But like, why though?
Because for some reason he couldn't just, like, use King of Red Lions or some shit. It's kind of weird.
That is a little strange. A little strange. Is there a King of Red Lion spirit?
Yes.
Okay.
He's so... somewhere around the island area.
I mean, that makes sense.
Also, please help me. How do you keep getting all the stamina battles?
I don't know, but I feel this one will end more poorly than the others have.
Yep.
Yeah. Although you'll be able to mash it in general, well, each time since it's just stamina.
Yeah.
By the way, the bus does not go away. He will be there the
time. Yeah, no, I know.
Ooh. Just don't die.
Never mind, it is getting harder.
Yeah, no, yeah, losing more stamina does...
Okay, well, there you go.
...more vulnerable.
Stamina mode's weird. Sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't.
Generally speaking, from what
I... Wait, did you rematch?
I just handed it to you. I didn't press anything.
I'm pretty sure you did because I did not hit A.
Well,
it did the menu transition after I handed it to you, so I don't think I hit rematch, but probably I did.
Okay, there we go. Bus is gone. Shit.
You were the one who was saying the bus doesn't go away.
Oh, I can shield the bus.
I think you spot dodged it there, actually.
Yeah.
No, I shielded it.
Well, now I kind of want you to just hold shield and see if it works.
No.
Maybe not. Maybe being away from the edge of the map.
There we go.
That also works.
No, I'll just drop kick the bus. This is Street Fighter now.
Oh my god.
Dash attack.
Oh, he gets that too?
Yeah.
Yep.
Magnifying. It's fine. Mm-hmm. It's funny they call it magnifying glass damage. That is,
I mean, it looks like a magnifying glass.
I know, but no one calls it that. Oh my
what
god.
What is that?
What is it? What is that?
This
is the tractor trailer from Stunt Race FX, obviously.
I would have thought it was from Earthbound. Because it's clay.
Well, yeah.
Wait, clay?
Yeah, all of the artwork for the Earthbound series is clay.
Ah.
Have you never noticed that?
Nope.
Yeah.
That's a very detailed clay for some of the sprites.
No, like official artwork.
Oh, the official artwork. Okay, I was going to
say, I remembered some of that being
pixel. I was like, did they base everything?
Claymation pixel art? What?
No, that's Clay Fighter 63rd and a half.
Oh, yeah.
63rd and a half? What happened to 63rd and a quarter? Did they skip it?
I forget what it was called. All right, don't quote me on this.
It just wasn't 64.
Yeah, that's all I remember. That's all that anyone needs to remember about that game. Does Warden have on arc? He's not falling for the grabs.
It was worth a try.
My goodness, the spot dodges.
They're good at it.
Yep, and the perfect shielding, of course.
Whoa, that was a move other than side special. What is this?
They favor it, they don't only use it.
That's, in this game, that's the same thing.
Not really. Maybe for you. Well, I don't know what either. You were trying. An up smash should kill off the top platform at this point.
There you go, hey.
I'm so good at this game.
I love when you say things right before I do them so that it looks like you're telling me what to do.
Yeah, because I am.
You're doing something all right.
Yeah, helping you win. God.
You're doing something all right.
It's okay. I know they don't appreciate me for what I do.
No, this isn't true. We do appreciate you for what you do.
Okay, after...
We just don't appreciate you for what you think you do.
I am fairly certain going to beat Infinite here, and that spirit on the left is Pauline.
Also, Evie's done training.
Oh.
Nope.
Hang on.
We have to go put Evie in the other place.
Yep.
Hang on. So much room for activities.
Yep.
Good job, Evie.
You did it.
I'll do it again.
Now Evie's going to train in Boulder. Listen, by the end of this, Evie's going to be the most trained Pokemon you've ever seen.
Absolutely.
It's true. This is how you get the secret normal type evolution.
Evion.
Wait, okay. Is that just a sort of hidden mechanic then?
I think so.
It just needs a little bit of time, maybe?
I think.
All right, well, we'll just leave it be for the time being then.
We're leaving Evie behind for the time being?
It's at the time being.
Yes, that's
please cool. Just fight Infinite and kick his ass.
Screen flip.
Stamina battle, enemy is metal.
Yeah. All right.
And once again, I get a stamina battle. How about that?
How do you keep doing this?
I don't know.
Yo, is that kid from Icarus?
No, we get him in the Ice Palace.
Whoa, is that kid from Icarus?
No, we get him in the Ice Palace.
That's Metal Sonic.
No, we get him in the Ice Palace. That's not... We already fought Metal Sonic.
No, this is Metal Sonic.
We already fought Metal Sonic.
Then who's this?
Infinite.
That's a Sonic who's made out of metal. I don't know what to tell you.
Infinite Metal.
Infinite metal?
Yes.
That's a lot of metal.
Yeah, call that like Metal Overlord some shit.
That was not infinite metal.
Well, he's dead.
He already ran out of metal.
No, he was still metal when he died.
No, he ran out.
This is good commentary, right?
I have no idea what was happening while I was doing that fight there. Here's the controller. Fight Pauline. Have a great time.
Who said I was fighting Pauline? Oh shit.
Dude, I told you.
You got
I too.
All right.
Back for band practice. Actually, we haven't shown Fox off at all.
Nah, I gotta keep the screen flip immunity. It's essential.
Yeah, clearly. I wasn't paying attention. What's happening?
I didn't get the chance to see.
The main fighter to win. Oh, Meloetta is going to appear a lot.
Probably. That would make sense. All right, and it starts with a Pokeball. There's Meloetta.
Yep. Wait. Can't I just...
Does that work? Does that hit them now?
Yes.
Or... Oh, okay. Interesting.
Oh my god.
Whoa. You've got the entire band class after you.
It's just like high school.
You know those band members. Ravenous, they will kill.
I was in a band in high school, so yeah.
Can confirm.
Yeah.
Die accident. Yeah. Oh, come on. I would have killed him too.
That would have been death. That is true.
All right. What is this one?
Defeat main fighter to win. Meloetta appears sometimes. Everyone powerful. He is an 8900 power spirit.
Oh. I did not see that.
Yeah. Why that one was wearing the fucking Toy-Con? Wait, the Toy-Con was DLC.
Well, that's what I've been wondering, because... Was Infinite originally in World of Light?
Yes, because...
Had Sonic Forces already come out by the time Super Smash Bros. Ultimate was released?
I'm pretty sure Forces was a 2017 game.
Was it? Okay. I might...
I cannot believe they were naming the remake Sonic X Shadow Generations.
Depending on how this dude throws out that Pokeball, there's a non-zero chance you could grab it. First.
Correct. Yeah, it was 2017. But yeah, I swear the Toy-Con was like after release. Like it came in a free update. I might. Oh, you know what? I might be thinking. Wait, no, that doesn't make sense either. Weird.
Wow.
They are kicking your ass. You could live. They're actually kind of saving you right now. Oh my god!
And I got him. Nice. They just kept saving me for some reason. Hey, Franklin badge.
Nice.
Didn't we want that for something?
Yes.
Okay. Asked and answered.
So you know where you're going next, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought so. Coward.
Detective Pikachu.
Coward.
Detective Pikachu.
Coward.
I just want the boy with the silly hat.
And go beat up Ryan Reynolds.
I will.
In game, in game, in game, in game.
No, you could do it in real life.
Hey.
You could, but I don't know if I'm allowed to say that.
He'd probably find it funny.
Probably.
Probably, but then again, he also has the Deadpool suit. I don't know if I...
Three? There's four. He also apparently can put people into a time loop.
What?
He recently did a bunch of like he directed like some ads for Leia's chips, which was like a series of six or something ads as a Groundhog Day scenario.
Oh boy.
Where someone keeps getting different flavors, except it's like the same like interaction keeps happening with the person at the checkout stand. And except he's obviously aware of it because it's like a Groundhog Day thing.
Okay.
And he's like, by the time they reach the end, he's like going a little bit insane. And then I'm not going to spoil the end, but it's pretty funny because it is actually funny.
Anyways, Ryan Reynolds sucks for selling Mint Mobile.
Okay.
I just need to get that out there.
Luigi.
Hey, what are you doing? Oh, God.
So was that a detective?
That's 1,300.
I mean, yeah.
Or 13,000. Mm-hmm. Even worse.
Uh-huh.
Oh, God. So... We want power and speed.
I'm going to take a projectile weapon.
Okay.
I'm not going to try and just hit her. That's boring.
Have you seen the spirit before?
Yes. No, I've done this one before.
Okay.
I'm trying to remember who I would want to use for it. I'm actually going to go with Falcon for this.
Okay. Curious how this one's gonna go.
Yeah, I have no idea. This will be interesting.
It will. It will.
Okay.
That'll be a lot of mobility, yeah.
We're gonna give this a try. I have no idea for sure this is gonna work. But I won't go for it.
Yeah, we just had to defeat the main fighter.
Yep.
Oh, we should have gone with a jump power up.
That's not what I meant to do. No, let me
She's just standing there.
Yep, I know. I'm trying to.
How did that... Don't fire, like, rapid. That is the worst thing you do with a staff.
I'm trying.
She actually just stands there.
Yep.
Until you move towards her.
Okay, well, yeah, let's just fucking use the staff.
Yeah, that is why I was trying to do it.
Okay. Well, don't suck next time. Dude, you're not gonna be able to get her with a slow-ass attack.
I haven't tried.
It'd be high. Okay. Oh!
Don't try.
Yeah, no. Go for it.
No, he has 45 seconds left.
Yeah,
that's no, what I'm said. Dead, though.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna make it. Okay, oh, come on!
Now, that's just salt in the wound right there. Right.
Down here. God damn it!
I don't think so. Oh my goodness.
Jesus.
Yeah, okay. Wait, what? Which one?
Lakitu.
Oh.
Nope, go up. How did that miss?
I don't know, but it didn't that time, so okay. You know what? We take
your most. There you go. Good job. You got a high five.
Yay. I did it. There wasn't any doubt, but I did it.
Look at all those snacks.
We did it.
I did it.
We did it.
I did it.
We did it.
It was my strategy.
Was it?
Yes, actually.
The staff wasn't.
The staff was not your strategy.
Everything else was.
This is true. The rest of the combo was your idea, and you will get partial credit for that.
Well, fuck, we can't go that way.
No, we just did that just for the credit of beating Pauline.
Yeah, no, we just needed to get Pauline out of there.
Yeah,
for real.
Yeah, let's relax with some deep breathing.
Yeah.
Which is 9,700 power.
That is... Why is deep breathing that strong?
I have no clue.
Everyone at home, take a deep breath. And then leave in the comments how strong that deep breath made you feel. Like. I don't know. I don't feel any stronger after doing that. And I doubt the microphone even picked that up very well.
It really didn't.
I did see a little over.
How much was that with just controller clicking?
Oh, that's fair, actually.
It also has to get past my noise gate.
Yeah, I doubt it heard my stuffy nose breathe in. Oh.
Don't put that in.
These are all terrifying sounds.
You're a terrifying sound.
I know.
Damn.
We should train our team.
Kind of fucked up that they showed the green one for this when the spirit is in the blue costume. Oh, we still have staff on.
Yeah, I know. It's kind of working.
Not on purpose.
I killed one of them.
Yeah, I know. That's why I used it.
Two down. It's by enemy defense up.
Oh my goodness.
They're not doing much deep breathing.
Yeah. Did it say that they prefer down special? I assume.
I would assume. Kind of weird that this is the one where they didn't go for that. Like, it's already a move.
Defense up. Defense up doesn't mean knock back down, yeah?
No, it just means...
What? No?
You're still alive.
Okay.
Good DI? Asterisk? Question mark? Citation needed?
Oh! Oh, that did not look good.
I was almost
right out of attack too.
Almost did that first try. Damn.
Have you tried winning?
No. Have you seen my win rate? Yes, you have, because you're the one who pointed it out.
God, there's no need to be that sore over it.
No, but it's funny.
That's a bomb.
Well, maybe you gotta just run into it.
Oh my God! Oh, sniped
no.
Me.
Nope. Okay. Well. Oh,
what?
No.
Guys, we're kind of getting our asses kicked by them.
Apparently. So are we just hoping Tipper saves the day here?
Yes, once I get rid of the stupid staff.
Just throw it at them.
I'm trying. Don't worry about it.
Whoa, careful there with that mic.
That's my mic. I'll do whatever the fuck I want with it.
Uh-huh. You will?
Uh-huh.
Sure. You tell yourself that.
Sometimes I stand to the side for these conversations and I wonder.
That's fair.
For being about deep breathing, they are really saluting the sun.
Oh my goodness.
Wow, that down tilt.
Why'd you choose Doc?
Deflect projectiles, screw it.
It's not working out so far.
Yeah, you just deflect the projection.
The worst take yet.
That was absolutely awful. That.
Oh, come on! Oh, come on! No, I'm rematching. No, fuck that.
Okay.
Whoa.
Yeah, I'm not so sure about Mark.
Oh my god, you're a genius. Unfortunately, I still do know how to do other moves. However, they're not smart enough to realize that you have a Franklin badge on. I think your Franklin badge is... Nope, it's still there. The little leg got neutralized.
We're just gonna go down the stage with forward smashes.
Most of the fight, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, it's gone.
Out.
That was a lot.
I'm gonna lose.
If you actually throw, I'm gonna...
You have 15 seconds, by the way.
Throw?
Okay.
You said throw?
Okay.
That actually gave me the idea to throw a forward throw. I'm not gonna lie. I was like, help. Wait, hang on.
Happy to help.
How about we go take this Franklin Bash to where we were intending to use it?
Jeff?
Oh, ooh, hey. Money. Hello.
We've got a bunch of those now.
Anything fun with that?
73?
Ooh,
yeah, we're trying to aim down. Here.
No.
Or
there.
Here.
For the double final smash, right?
Healing item attraction.
Yeah, sure.
Okay. So 43. I just want to see what this is. Critical health attack.
No. That being said, the neutral attack, the neutral over on the other side of 10.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
You want to just grab that?
I think that
neutral
would be
attack.
Good.
Yeah. The power of neutral attacks such as jabs. Yeah. Yeah. That'll be good for me because I use jab a lot.
Yeah. One of these days I will be able to do a Kermit voice. I just need to actually practice it, but I cannot do one right now.
Well, there is someone who can.
I'm trying to stop myself.
Kermit? I can say Kermit in a like half decent Kermit voice.
I am being held hostage in my own home.
Hi-ho there, everybody! Kermit the Frog here!